So when you think of movie fight action, you usually think swing, kick, punch. But as a professional stunt chick and coordinator, I have to think of safety, safety, safety.
Like small punches, but come a little like out. Throw wide.
A good fight takes a good partner, like a dance. You rehearse and rehearse. Every detail must be worked out. Every punch, kick, flip.
You just like plant and try to stay your distance. So nice, small.
Today, we're right in the action of things on my movie, Buddy Parker, where I played Nikki Parker, a badass ex-con, and I'll be fighting my stunt gal pals, JC Diaz. We've been on many movies together, and we've traded back and forth of kicking each other's asses. I think I'm a little bit of a head. No.
Maybe.
No, I don't think so. She's just as badass. Let's give him a little gun show.
Oh!
Today, we're having an awesome fight, but before I kick her ass, I'll have to cover it. So tell us more about the fight scene that we're having today.
It's a pretty kick-ass fight scene. I get to kick your ass.
You do a little, definitely.
And I mean, it's pretty intense. It's kind of like a dance that we're having.
So last minute touch-ups before the big fight. Before any fight, you have to look beautiful first. And we have Lisa Otto for that. She's my wonderful makeup artist, hairstylist, wardrobe extraordinaire. She does everything for me, been with me since the beginning of everything. Movies, wrestling.
What I loved, when I met her, when she was 16, I met her and I said, this girl is different. I gravitated to her because her energy is amazing. Every goal she set out to do, she achieved.
And then it's fight night. So I'll just make this. A chill in the air, add cold rain, and challenges emerge. Well, that's a wrap. It was a hot, wet set, but nobody got hurt. But we will be a little sore tomorrow. For QBO Media TV, I'm Action Trinity.